Why didn't I die? What the fuck? Oh no, my battery.
It's an empty plate!
What? Who would do this?
Doing good. How are you doing? Yep. Wanted to play it a couple days ago, but too tired to do so. My eyes were messed up.
Wait. It's back on. How could somebody do this?
They are pretty cool. Oh, I can't wait for the remake of Silent Hill 2.
Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. I bet it was these guys.
Okay, weren't expecting that.
What's this?
Well, the stuff I tend to stream here on Twitch is, I play a lot of DBD, Dead by Daylight. Haven't really streamed a whole lot of else besides that. I'm fairly new to Twitch, but I do a lot of other stuff on YouTube. Any kind of playthrough and stuff of a game I usually do on YouTube, and I'll probably end up posting this here as well.
Just
because I don't know how to save VODs and stuff on Twitch. Yeah, I play a decent variety of games. Yeah, I started YouTube first. I've had a Twitch channel for a while, but I only started actually streaming last few weeks, maybe? I believe it's the same as my Twitch name? Not sure. It's a... Darkfire or underscore YouTube, because it's my PS5 gamer tag, which it's dark without the A. I don't upload a lot of like short clips and stuff. Sometimes I upload clips, but mostly it's videos.
You're so good.
Around
to me,
probably 10 to 15 minutes on average for most of them. And then, my playthroughs tend to be 30 minutes to an hour.
Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book? The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died.
Sure.
Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? I actually kind of like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way.
Yeah, give me a minute.
I can't wait to read more.
Alright, I believe my Discord, because the thing made me change it, I believe it's Dark2495 is my Discord thing.
Letters.
And it's dark without the A. So that's my Discord account. Request accepted.
This is for the college Amelie wants to go to.
All right. Oh, that's cool. You're really good.
Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that.
I think you're really good, honestly.
She wants to leave to get away from all that. Amelie's not like this, though.
As cool as it would be to have some art and everything for my channels, like I don't have the money to request anything at the moment. And I probably won't for a little while.
Piece of shit!
my god, my eyes. That was too much red.
This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
Hmm? What's that? Oh, you like what you see? Come closer then. Wait a sec. You two are from my class. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
Aya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her.
Hmm.
girl in this picture is Romilly.
There's no beauty in any of this. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about something. I borrowed that book you wanted. I finished it, so it's all yours. I wrote my impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay? Where was it? That book. So, it is a curse. But why me? Why do I have to be cursed like this? Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know this. No way. Why does this always happen? I've never seen land like that before. It's not true. What? Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before, either. My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see? I know what's inside, and I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Is it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty, if only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world, gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of it. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... Maya, you have everything. You're way more talented than me. So, why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there. Amelie is my friend. She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Gonna be difficult.
Are you here to punish me?
Ah!
finally get it. I know what you wanted me to find.
Anita, what's up?
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter was a message for you.
But why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.